Thank you. Sense a strange, boundless energy within you. Surely your coming here is a blessing from on high. I need a favor. Gil Wu, who used to be a Stratus officer, wishes to join us, the Soul Wardens. He has asked our leader for formal membership, but it is clear that Gil Wu has too many earthly cares and woes to truly become a warden. For one, Gil Wu cares deeply for his soldiers. In order to become a warden, one must sever all ties to the material world. Gil Wu is in no shape to join. However, Gil Wu has a noble heart and is the type of man we seek. Our leader wishes to explain the situation and see whether Gil Wu could someday take the steps necessary to become a warden. Could you go to Gil Wu on our behalf? Tell us what is written on his heart. Thank you. Gil Wu's soldiers are stationed in the Tomb of the Tormented Exile in Razorwing Ravine. The place is thick with Darchi. Be careful. I will await word.
I cannot say that I recall getting this quest from here. Is this a mistake? Or am I just playing forgetful? But this is weird. Seriously.
Thank you. Huh! Yeah! Go! Mayor Wong of Green Hollow came and confiscated all my soul stones again. For the good of the Dominion, he says. The good of the Dominion doesn't keep food in our bellies. The Realm Walker has come home. Why now, after so many years? He sure is an odd one. Ah, yes. I can tell by these ingredients that your patient is in great distress. I've got everything else required. Just a moment. Why is the blood so murky? Are you serious? I can make a curative with these ingredients, but I can't speak as to its potency. I'll need some time to prepare the salve. Wait over there. In that case, I'll deliver this to Ixanun personally. Delicate work, you understand. There's a good Jian. Go on now. I've work to do.
She's gone. I step out for a light snack, and the girl disappears. She's run off. There was a commotion outside not long ago. Something to do with the Talus army capturing some red-garbed rebels, and an execution, was it? Even you can see the girl and the rebels are associated, but she can't save her friends in her current state. We must find her before it's too late. Where is Yong Suk's medicine? Yes, of course he did. I'll wait for Yong-Suk here. You go save the girl. Go! I guess they didn't cover earthly pursuits like inductive reasoning up there on your floating island. If there's anyone with a keen eye on happenings in the foothills, it'd be those at the hunter's camp. Is this how you approached your studies of the Hongmoon arts? Let others do all the work and then ask them for the answers? Let's see. There's a young man named Bondu at the camp. He should be of particular use given the circumstances. Need I remind you, a life hangs in the balance? Go now! Protect the girl! I will find you when I have the medicine!
Hit! Thank you. Hello. Why, yes, I'm Bondu the Tracker. What's your quarry? What? Who said I'd know anything about that? You don't look like a member of the Skyhaven Resistance. Why are you asking? You want to help her? A member of the Resistance? I really wasn't expecting that. I heard some Resistance members are supposed to be executed on the Shattered Rise. If I were her, that's where I'd head. That's noble of you, but the area is swarming with Talus soldiers. Do you really think you can save them? There's no shame in running away. Warrior, be careful out there.